Hello everyone. So friends, in this section of course, we will be looking into a basic introduction to test doubles. So friends, in our previous lecture, we saw that how test double help us in removing the external dependencies in order to test a particular class. And also friends, before discussing Mockito, we should be well aware that what are test doubles. So we also discussed about the test double in our previous lecture. So we discussed that a particular class can depend on any other class which usually talks to, let's say, database or goes over network or communicates with external servers. So when we do the unit testing of that particular class, those external dependencies comes into picture. So instead of bringing those external dependencies, what we do is we bring the test double of those dependencies. So here a test double is a generic term for any case where we replace a production object for our testing purpose. So the replacement of the production object with our own object for the testing purpose is nothing but a test double. So why we need test double for our unit test is because many a time it happens that it is not possible to unit test a code because of the unavailability of the external dependency. So what do we mean by it? Is let's say our code under test is dependent on database operations. So if you want to test our code, then it is not possible to unit test that particular code unless the database is available. And let's say we write the unit test which calls these external services which deals with the database, brings something from the database and executes our test case and verifies the result that something is working fine. But what happens if we next time we run the test case and the database is not available? So our test case will fail or keep waiting when the database is available. So those unit tests are not reliable. It may happen that our code under test is dependent on external services. So what happens is it is not possible to unit test the code unless the network is available. So if you are writing any test which are dependent on external services, so we need to go to the network and perform our testing. So what happens is unless the network is available, it is not possible to unit test our code. And also let's say our code under test is sending an email. So usually it is not good to send email every time our tests are run. So here by sending an email, we are communicating to an email server. So if our code under test is dependent on this email server to send an email, then every time we run the test, the emails will be sent. So it is not good to send those emails every time whenever we run our test. So friend, in order to remove these external dependencies like database, the network, the external servers, what we usually do is we create the test doubles. So as an example, we can think of test double as our stunt doubles in movies which replaces an actor whenever actor is not available or actor needs to perform some dangerous actions. So instead of actor performing the dangerous action or at times not available, usually the stunt doubles or the stuntman comes into picture and does the job of an actor. So here the test doubles are basically the replacement of these external dependencies when we do our unit test. There are various types of test doubles. So some of them are the dummy test double, fake test double, stub test double, mock test double, and a spy test double. So friends, whenever we talk about test doubles, these are the five different types of test doubles: dummy, fake, stub, mock, and spy. So friends, in our upcoming lecture, we will see that how we can create these five types of test doubles, which are basically replacement of our external services. And then later on, we will see that how Mockito framework helps us in creating these five test doubles and also helping in our unit testing. I hope you like this video. Thanks. Have a nice day.